ball. Very well to intervene. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Well, the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. Goes for goal!
And he's straight offside.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Schöner. Well waited. Oh, shooting chance! Deep into first-half stoppage time, a crucial goal!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breaker.
Norsland, and that'll be the last act of the first half. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but Everton still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. An even decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Norsland leading 1-0 at the break. Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Čorić. Choric. Norslund, a terrific defensive record over the last five games. And now they can launch a counter. Gets into a dangerous position. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Tries to get it forward quickly. Schürrle is demonstrably the team's best dribbler. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's played forward. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Hoists it forward. It's a loose ball.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Well played, he saw that coming. And it's played forward. Once more. Choric loses his balance and loses the ball. Chance to break. To make that interception. Goes down, but nothing given. Plays it out to the wing. He's pinged one through here. He's gone for it!
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Controlled.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
It's by no means guaranteed just yet. Battles to win it back. It's a promising ball. Oh, real chip has a hit!
Horsens are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending. He's found his man.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. It is now or never. Time is against them. Good challenge. He just stood firm. And that's it. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, a result which owed much to grind and graft, Peter. Not the prettiest of wins, but a very professional performance, I would say. And a clean sheet, of course, is always very welcome.
My thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.